Hi, that was on Green Dolphin Street, a jazz standard to open up our set. We had our soloist Jesus Rodriguez on tenor, our soloist Jasmine Hernandez on alto, and last but not least, our little trombone, little lick at the end, Mr. Rodolfo Ayala. Our next selection is Carlos Santana tune, made famous by him, written by him. It's called Europa. So I hope you guys like it. And it's a really relaxing tune. Love hearing it all the time. And finally got an arrangement of it. So here we go, Europa.
Thank you.
That was Jesus Rodriguez on tenor sax, featuring the whole song. Bass player. His name was Jaco Pastorius, and he was just a phenomenal out of this world bass player. He could make multiple melodies with just his four strings, and he was just an amazing player. And after watching his documentary and all that stuff made for him, just wanted to do one of his pretty fun tunes that made famous. So this is The Chicken. So hope you guys enjoy it, and time to rock it out. Here we go.
Thank you.
And that's your Bellflower High School Jazz Ensemble. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.